Hi YouTube, today there's another video for DI stuff, and here in this video I'll teach you how to select the proper spanner for a given nut or a bolt. Here I'm having an anchor bolt. It's also called a molly bolt. After drilling the bolt into the masonry surface, you have to tighten this one. You have to tighten this bolt. But in many situations, newcomers don't know how to select the proper spanner for this purpose. We may be having a lot of spanners, ring spanner or the opening spanners. You have to select the proper number of the spanner. That's a question for many newcomers. If you take a nut or a bolt, we can measure the distance between the flight faces. The width across the flight face, I call it as W. In the case of the bolt, it's also the same because the head will be almost like this. So you take the distance between the flight faces. It's called as W. This value of W should be equal to this distance of the spanner. In the spanner, also in the spanner, there are two flight faces, and if you call the distance as D, small d, then in the proper match D is equal to W. So this condition should happen. So for this given anchor bolt, how to find the proper spanner? So here I am again with my trusted vernier. I am measuring the width across the flight faces, and it is shown as 10 mm or 1 cm. Now all I have to do is to find the spanner with that number. So if I look at here, this has the number 10. So this is the right spanner. See, this one I'm matching. Likewise, I can also use a box spanner. This also matching. So that's the procedure to find the proper spanner for the proper nut or bolt.